my name is Gordon Hunter. I'd like to sing a tribute song to the ANZAC women. Watching and waiting across this great land for loved ones whose blood stained Gallipoli sand. Mothers and children, their hopes all forlorn, waiting at home while a legend is born. Well, not much has been spoken about the women before, of the pain and suffering they had to endure. The loss of their loved ones on shores far away, alone they raise families, alone they would stay. Oh, they had to be tough, they had to be strong, as if losing loved ones was not enough wrong. The changes in their lives that had to take place to make sure their children what they could salvage from their shattered lives, mothers and children, the lonely war brides. Well, as hard as it was for the women back home, it must have been hell out on the front line to watch all your comrades. Where now is the glory in this bloody war? Now the legend I spoke when I first made the pen was of the countless thousands of men who carried their rifles and shouldered their pack. Now known the world over, yes, they carried their